This is the new medical assessment unit at the Royal Alexander Hospital.
The concept of a medical assessment unit is a different way of bringing patients into the hospital.
It's one step health officials say they're taking to help ease the crunch in the hospital's emergency department.
But also to provide for very comprehensive care in that first 24 to 48 hours of their admission to hospital.
Officials call this a sorting area where medical professionals can look at patients and determine what kind of care they need. The end result is getting them out of the emergency room faster and getting them the kind of care they need faster as well.
It's not that a patient gets just a doctor when they come into the hospital, they get a whole interprofessional team.
This unit has only been open for 2 weeks, but officials say already there's been a 30% reduction in the amount of people admitted to emergency. Reporting for the Edmonton Sun, I'm Frank Landry.